Does the crickets on the screen reminds you of any of the cockroaches in your kitchen and the flies in your bathroom? They're giving you really bad headaches, right? Trust me, this won't happen anymore in the future. So I'm finding a new way of removing them, and cholesterol holds the key of it. When I talked about cholesterol, what's in your mind might be negative comments from Facebook posts or TV programs. They tell you cholesterol is bad for you and damages your health. But what if I tell you nothing can live without cholesterol? Cholesterol is the essential steroid for making hormones, vitamins, and many important molecules inside us. We and insects can both take in cholesterol directly from food. Or we can also make our own cholesterol from a basic molecule that can be easily obtained. The way our body does it is just like how we build things using Lego blocks. However, insects are not as lucky as us. They cannot make their own cholesterol, and the cholesterol in their food is insufficient for them to survive. Well, they still have their own way of getting enough cholesterol. They convert the plant steroids from food into cholesterol, but no one knows how this happens. So now, you might wonder how steroid conversion relates to the new approach of removing pests from your house. If we can fully understand the mechanism and the details behind them, we can design a pesticide that stops the conversion. So the cholesterol in the pest will be depleted, and they will not be able to make molecules that are essential for survival. They will be wiped up eventually. This is a lot better than the steroids you can or the pesticides you can find on the market. So some of them are very toxic, that they kill the other animals. The more environmental friendly ones are working very slowly, and they are not useful for adult insects because they only prevent the young insects from growing into normal adults that are capable of reproducing. That's not really removing pests from your house. And neither of the pesticides are really useful and environmental friendly. In order to make a pesticide that only targets at insects and insects at all ages, I started to study the steroid conversion system in the high abundance crickets by looking into the steroid conversion, by looking into the effects exerted by different steroids and also the steroid distribution in their body. Hopefully, the research will lead to the development of a new pesticide that can relieve everyone's stress on catching bugs. Thank you.